We're here live with Dillard senior running back Keyondre White. So tell us, man, the second half, we've seen you pick the pace a little bit. Did you go to coach and ask for the ball?
Yeah, man. I went to coach. You know, I was like, coach, man, you got to feed me because, you know, as I get stronger, the team gets stronger. So, you know, I told the coach, I let him know, you got to give me the ball.
Photo ball!
All right, so the next question we all want to know, after your senior season's over at Dillard High School, you know, what college do you plan to go to? Or how many offers do you have at the time?
At the time, I had 12 offers, but now I'm committed to the University of Akron. I'm going to early enroll in January.
Okay, well, we'll see you on the next level, man.
All right, yes, sir.
All right, thank you.
All right.